Hello students, I hope you all are fine. So today we are going to start your chapter number first about word. See the pictures below and read the words that describe each of them. So let's see the words. First, table, television, bicycle, ball, cow and kite. So, a word is a group of letters that are written in a certain order. A word is a group of letters. B-A-double-L. If we write it as individually, so we can't get any word. If we write in a group, we get a word, ball. So, it is a group of letters that are written in a certain order. A word is the smallest unit of language which has meaning. Point to note it, a word is the smallest unit of language. We can speak or write a word. We can speak or write a word like city. We can speak it and we can write it. So we can speak or write a word. Sometimes a single letter can be used as a word. I is such a word. Sometimes we can use a single letter as a word and I is such a word, which we can use as a word. We can make a sentence by writing group of words in a certain order. We can also make a sentence by writing a group of words in a certain order. So, I am Rohan. We can join the words to form a sentence. So this is the form of sentence. Words may describe as person, places, objects, actions or ideas. Words may describe as a person, place, object, action and ideas. Example of person, Mahatma Gandhi, place, Agra, object, book, action, eat and idea, respect. And words by joining two different words are called compound words. When we join two different words to form one word is known as compound word. For example, foot plus ball. What will come by joining these two words? Foot ball. Okay. So let's move to the exercise. Recognize the things given in the pictures below and fill in the missing letter to complete their names. We have to recognize the pictures given below and fill the missing letters of these pictures. The first one is apple, A-P-P-L-E. Second, grapes, G-R-A-P-E-S. Third, mango, M-A-N-G-O. Fourth, banana, B-A-N-A-N-A. Fifth, rose, R-O-S-E. Sixth, lily, L-I-L-Y. Seventh, tulip, T-U-L-I-P. Eighth, lotus, L-O-T-U-S. 9. Lion, L-I-O-N. 10. Goat, G-O-A-T. 11. Bear, B-E-A-R. 12. Monkey, M-O-N-K-E-Y. 13. Pan, P-E-N. 14. Brush, B-R-U-S-H. 15. Eraser, E-R-A-S-E-R. 16. Book, B-O-O-K. 17. Eagle, E-A-G-L-E. 18. Crane, C-R-A-N-E. Owl, O-W-L. 20. Crow, C-R-O-W. 21. Chair, C-H-A-I-R. 22. Desk, D-E-S-K. 23. Stool, S-T-O-O-L. 24 sofa, SOFA. 25 balloon, BALLON. 26 basket, BASKET. 27 knife, KNIFE. 28 plate, PLATE. So this is the exercise for you and chapter number first. So read it again and fill all these words here. Okay, thank you students.